Hi, I am Stefan Gerber and I am the instructor of the course Earth System Analysis. When we are talking about a system, we typically mean that there are many pieces that work together. An example of a system is the human body, where a multitude of cells clustered in organs are connected to each other to become who we are. We can look at the Earth system in the same way. Multiple pieces are interacting with each other to become the blue planet that we know. There is atmospheric circulation that redistributes the energy from the sun, so that life can inhabit almost every nook and cranny of the Earth's surface. There is the ocean, who is an important regulator of climate and the cradle of life. There is life itself that profoundly changed the Earth, where bare rocks are now topped with soils, forests, and grasslands. In this course, when we talk about how life changed the Earth, we will also address how humans have contributed to this change. We are now tapping energy resources that took millions of years to build, and in the process add greenhouse gases to the atmosphere. In this course, we will address how industrialization impacts our Earth system. We will track carbon dioxide after it leaves smokestacks, and follow the molecules as they cycle through atmosphere, biosphere, soils, and ocean. We will analyze how the sun, volcanoes, and greenhouse gases affect climate. We will explore the role of the ocean in absorbing some of the current climate change. We will do that using modeling tools. Graduate students, you will build an Earth system model that allows you to explore climate change paths. All of us will learn how to use simple physical and biological concepts to get a better grasp of the Earth system and to gain insights into the wicked problem of environmental change. The course is close to my heart. I am a biogeochemist and I study the global cycles of carbon and nitrogen, and my research addresses some of the questions we will be discussing in this course. I came to the University of Florida in 2011. Most of my research here revolves around computer modeling of the global biosphere, and the central question my lab is trying to answer is how much greenhouse gases we emit into the atmosphere is being soaked up by vegetation and soils. I'm looking forward to meet you in class.